3, 2, 1, go. We have a very special knife. This is a Microtech Dragonslayer. It's one of probably no other factory knives ever produced in all stainless steel handles. This knife is quite heavy, so I need the weight on it. Have an alarming 6.5 ounces here, total weight. Or most of these do weigh about 3 ounces. You have a very heavy handle. This is a neat knife because both sides are symmetrical. Symmetrical this way, symmetrical at face. And you have to be careful when you open a knife like this to which side you're opening. Put it right into your hand there. This knife has a safety on it, right there. And they have some abalone shell inlay. Very tight seaming on this knife. You almost can't see around the charging handle there. This is a knife that was made probably in late 1998. It's a Dragonslayer II. So it has these little screw spots here as they put it together. Make adjustments on it. I'll show you this knife's blade. It's pretty spectacular. Damascus pattern blade there. These later became the Nemesis 3. And originally they were the Dragonslayer. This is a Dragonslayer 2 model. The Dragonslayer 1 model had Damascus inlay in the handles. And these have a liner lock, which you move over, and then you pop down here on the charging handle. See, that says Dragonslayer 899. This one is number 17. It's a spectacular knife. Just the stainless steel handles are amazing on this knife. And no makers work in stainless steel from a machine-fed blank to the seam of that knife right there, barely. No makers work in stainless steel because it's too hard for the tooling. I mean, everybody uses aluminum, which is an excellent material because it's light and strong. Stainless steel just has such a nice feel to it. And that is a Dragonslayer II.